far from Ogallala as you can get. I was rolling into Paris, France, many years ago on tour, feels like many years ago, at least. And one of the guys in the band said, "You've never been to Paris before?" And I said, "Yeah." And he said, "Well, don't, I hope you don't catch Paris syndrome." And I said, "What is that? It sounds like an STD or something." And he said, "No, it's like you feel extremely disillusioned by your trip to Paris." And actually, there was a 24/7 hotline set up for people that went into this sort of like shock, culture shock, because they couldn't believe that Paris wasn't the people painting in the streets and the baguettes and the glasses of wine and all that. But so I wrote this song, sort of inspired by that band ride.
Memories upon a wall, but I see it's him that's trying to call you. You're giving me Paris syndrome. This is not what I expected. You're giving me Paris syndrome. Disconnected, I am lost. Disconnected, I am lost. I am.